Amber Moon, Wikipedia article audio. An amber moon is a cocktail containing Tabasco sauce, raw egg, and whiskey or sometimes vodka. The drink is similar to a prairie oyster, but has fewer ingredients and includes alcohol. It is therefore intended more as a pick-me-up or hair-of-the-dog hangover remedy. The Amber Moon is featured in the 1974 film Murder on the Orient Express, based on the 1934 novel by Agatha Christie. In the film, the butler Mr. Beddoes, played by John Gielgud, brings this drink to his employer, Mr. Ratchett, just prior to the discovery of the murder. Beddoes knocks on the door of the dead man's train compartment and announces, "Your Amber Moon, Mr. Ratchett." Beddoes is later questioned about the death of Ratchett by Hercule Poirot and relates his breakfast was his Amber Moon. He never rose until it had had its full effect.